огне. Кто читает свои сны? Поклоняюсь в темноте.
I got a granddaughter who likes dressing up too. Cute as a button. She loves Peter Pan. She always asking this old timer to read it to her. She's sharp as a tack. Full of ideas, questions about the Lost Boys and those pirates. Probably because I never grow old. She says to me, "Grandpa, are you old?" I said, "Yes, sweetheart, I'm old, and one day you're gonna be as old as me." And this gets her brains all cooking, and she says, "Grandpa, are you gonna die?" And I say, "Yes, sweetheart, of course I'm gonna die one day. Well, it's not gonna be today." Finally, she says to me, "Grandpa, am I gonna die?" Well, how do you explain a question like that to a kid? So when Halloween rolls around the next year, there she is, proud as punch. She stands up and she goes, "Grandpa, I'm gonna be a pirate." Don't you worry, sweetie.